We start with 1 hour chart. Just want to give a quick update. If you refer to my last analysis, we mentioned how we can look for trade. We mentioned if we get any trades at any reversal, we will take the trade. And at that time, the price was here. We mentioned if we get any correction, we can look for trade. We get the correction, but there was no trade setup. The way was moving really corrective. Anyway, anyone get the trade from here, they should take off the trade. No one see what's the next and how we can look for trade. Okay. In this case, we start with higher time frame. As we can see, based on daily chart, still maintain the uptrend, but the way is moving is really corrective. And if we move to forward chart, we mentioned we're looking at this correction. Any reversal will be more interested, but how deep it can go, we want to see. Because we don't have any trade setup, we need to look for the reversal before we take the trade. And in this case, we move to 1 hour chart. All right, what we can see here, the way is moving, still this one is really corrective. Still, we can expect to get one more drop. That means we can put this one in relative to this, and we had a flat. And that means still we can get one more drop. If we get one more drop with the breakout of this low, then any reversal from there, we can look for trade. Okay, it doesn't mean the price when drop, we can look for a reversal. We have to, because we have to get the down move, then because at that time we can look for this flat and we can consider this one is finished. And we will check the divergence. If we have then any reversal with the flag, we can take the trade. All right. That's why the best thing is let the sun give us one more drop. But how about if the price reverse continue from here? The only times we can look for buy from here, if we get a sharp move flag, we take the trade. The flag should be above this. Mostly should be above this because if we get a sharp move, it should be quite sharp with the flag. We see the reversal, not the continuation of this move. Okay, but even this one continues a corrective move, we are not going to look for trade. Also, having an entry above this can be an option. We can have entry above this, which is around 0.2237. All right, because that means if we put our line here, this one will be around 237. If you put 8, it will be a bit higher, right? Maybe put a bit higher. That means if you want to have entry above the top, we can have entry around 0.238. Okay, in case the price sharply continue from here. Okay, in that case, what we want the price sharply break and continue the price tag, which is not moving, even within the first hour, we take out the trade. But the best thing is we get one more drop. Then from there, we look for the reversal. Anyway, we can expect this one turn to a deeper correction, but any reversal, we'll be more interested to look for buy. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thank you.